Morning, you guys! Just dropped a guy off that I brought to work. And what I've noticed is people don't seem as mad. There is a lot of pressure on being anything that's essential during this time, right? Like anything that causes you to have to leave the safety of your home, right? It's a big risk you're taking, right? Where are you going? You know what I mean? Like, something wrong with people, right? Because it's one-on-one here at the Tim Hortons, and the guy is inching up as if that's going to make me move up. I still can't get my coffee first if I ordered first if you're in front of me. What I was just going to say was I feel like after all the horrible, horrific shootings, people are not as apt to tell you off. But apparently, they're apt to cut you off, right? Come on, you guys, come on. It's scary to be out here as an essential worker, right? Not only are we dealing with the virus, we're dealing with the people. And the people are not dealing with the virus, right? Because we're all not coping, right? But I'm coping good. I am, right? I am. I'm trying to be kind still. I'm smiling with my eyes. That's what you gotta do. Because you don't smile with your eyes, people don't know what's going on under your mask. 3 milk, 1 sugar. Okay. That way you said I can't hear you. Because my glasses are wet and I can't see, if that makes sense. Can't see if I can't hear. Can I give you cash? Are you okay with that? You don't want cash? You can take cash? Okay. You got glasses? You can't see if you can't hear?
Yeah, I know. When you have the radio up, you can't focus on where you're going.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah. We can't see if we... No. We can't hear if we can't see. I gotta get the hell out of here. Thanks, honey. What the hell did I just say there? Did it? Any of that make sense? But I'm fine. I'm coping well. I'm coping real well. Right? But it's the truth, wait, right? I can't hear if I cannot see, right? And my glasses got spots on it because it's raining. And I hate the rain, right? I friggin' don't hate many things. I do not. I hate people that are not kind. And I hate the rain. I hate the rain. People say, oh, the flowers grow, la, la, la. The flowers can shove it this year. You know what can shove it this year? The bugs. Right? Because guess what came out yesterday? One of them flying wasps I'm allergic to. I hit it like a baseball bat. I swung at it. Swung at that thing like a baseball bat, and all I had was my bare hand. You got to. It's about protection, right? I'm trying to protect myself from everything in the world right now. Bugs, wasps, people. Virus. Anyway, I'm coping. Now, I'm going to the grocery store, so wish me luck on that, because you know what's going to go down there. People are going to be mad, and they're going to be wet and cold. I'm just ready. I'm going to be ready. Today, I'm ready. Come on, I'm ready. No, I'm okay. I'm doing good. You got to let the lava out, you guys. You let the lava out, you're good. When you wear your mask, you smile with your eyes, right? Smile with your eyes. This is what people see all day long. So if you look at me with your mask on, and you just look at me dead in the eyes, and I smile, do you see those lines? That's what they're for. That's for people to know I am smiling behind the mask, right? Because if I look at you and I'm eye smiling, and I see not a wrinkle on your temple, guess what? You're giving me a dirty look and it's game on. No. But seriously, smile with your eyes because that could save your life. Okay, you guys, so now that we're doing grocery orders, right? I need a cart. I can't be dragging this food all around. So I went to Canadian Tire, got this wonderful cart. It was on sale. Of course it was on sale. Look at the instructions. I already got all the groceries and I have to put the cart together. It got an axle. It got the, look at all these. You know how good I am at this. I suck. But it is so nice Like, when it gets together, it's going to be totally worth it. It's on sale, Canadian Tire, $39.99, right? It's a large.
Guys, so, you know, I did my best there, but I obviously am not good with building things, right? So I called my boss. I said, you're going to have to come help me, right? I said, this thing got a million pieces, but it was a wonderful deal, right? Obviously, because it wasn't put together. But it did say easy assembly. Why do they even say that? Nothing that has one piece is easy to assemble. So I told her, I said, just hang on a sec. I said, I think I might have got it, right? At least the back wheels. And if it was that easy to do the back wheels, I'm sure it's not going to be that hard to do the front, right? So I go to do a test, right? And I'm at this place where it's known to be extremely windy, right? So I got it all together. It goes a cocker pin, then the wheel, then the cocker pin, and then a spring. Or the spring, there's a spring somewhere, right? So I go to give it a little test. Both wheels fall off. And one is doing a beeline down the hill. Oh my God. Imagine how mad I was. I ran right after it. I got it. I basically body slammed it. Whatever. So now I'm going to drop the groceries off where my boss is going to meet me and then help me put that stupid cart together, which we'll probably have to go back to Canadian Tire to do it because all those pieces are likely still on the road.
It's not easy. Look at her. Tried to put it together, not working. Yeah.
Put some of the cart together and there's a spring and a cocker pin missing. Headed back to the parking lot of Canadian Tire to see if it's there, and it better be there. Why are things so difficult? She's following me. She's following me in her van.
I love you guys. Have a good day. And I'm sending you air kisses. I can't touch my mask.